started studying yet.
Like, cause I don't even know what's gonna be on the final.
I think she said like an essay and multiple choice question.
So it's gonna be a little bit of everything?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
You don't have a case on your phone?
Yeah, no, I have really good insurance, so like they'll replace it for free if I like break it or anything.
So like if you like crack it at all, it's gonna they'll replace it fully?
Fully. Completely
and
for
so
free.
So like insurance, did that cover like everything?
Yeah, even if it gets stolen, lost, anything. So
really?
It's really good.
I'm going to be right back. Let me know if she said anything important.
I got you.
Hey, what's up, bro?
What's up?
Weren't you talking about the other day how, like, you're struggling to get by, right?
Yeah, man.
Have you figured anything out yet?
I got no clue, man.
Because I got something that might work for you, like, to make some extra cash on the side.
What is it?
So, in there's this girl. Basically, she's got phone insurance, right?
Yeah.
And so the phone insurance, it covers literally everything. Like, even if the phone gets stolen. So I was thinking you take her phone and then just sell it somewhere. It's not a big deal anyway. Because like I said, the insurance is just going to replace it, you know?
Yeah.
So it's not like you're doing anything wrong either way, right?
Easy money.
Exactly.
Sounds good.
All right, man.
Take care.
So, like, for this final, I have no idea what's...
Did you study?
No, I didn't study at all.
I'm going crazy right now looking for my review sheet. Do you have yours with you?
Oh, I did the review sheet here.
I don't know where I put it. Okay.
Do you know when it is, though? Did she put it on Blackboard?
Yeah, I need to check. I'm just a complete mess right now. We can check on Blackboard.
Alright, so I'll put that in my phone calendar.
Yeah, I think it's June 17th.
My phone's gone. Did that kid just take my phone?
I think he just took your phone.
Yo, wait, did you just take my phone?
Yeah.
Why did you take my phone?
Told me to take it.
Why did you tell him to take it?
I told you to take it?
Yeah, I didn't tell you to take anything.
You told me it was insured, man.
Just because it's insured, like, why do you think you could take it?
It's not like you're gonna miss it. You can easily replace it.
Yeah,